this to be like mice, not like flies, because flies in the past, you know how many fundraising functions I've done over the last 36 years? I don't know how to count them, in the thousands. All over Canada and the States and the Caribbean. But the time to just come and raise funds is obsolete. Let us think now, economically, try to establish awqaf, try to establish investments, try to establish things that we feed into our projects. Sarnia can be a model because it's still a small community. And you can still bring your wealth, put it together, and try to invest it in halal investments. And then the challenge is how to become financially self-sufficient and use the profits, the halal profits, to make the school, the Islamic school in Sarnia, the best in Sarnia. And next, it will be the best in southwestern Ontario. Why not? Because you can still hold things together. Teach the children the why of Islam. The why of Islam. Don't teach them only the how of Islam. This is a real challenge. Now, number two, which is not a challenge for youth, it's a challenge for humanity. It's a global challenge. It's a challenge of now how to face a world where everybody hates everybody. There's no trust anymore. You know something? Kids, who's talking? See, I get so upset when I see somebody talking and I'm talking.